The following report will present the most important key points that were found in the preparation of inferential executive report as a way to help the bank's strategy. Among the important keys found are the range of potential customers is actually quite short, which will facilitate advertising and attraction efforts, as well as the development of credit plans and special bank cards for this age range, which goes from 33 to 34 years old. The average annual income of potential clients surveyed in southern Mexico is similar to the average income of the real clients of Banco Crecimiento Juntos, so potential clients will perfectly fit into the bank's current client portfolio, which will facilitate many processes. Most of the potential clients have children. This should be seen as a field of opportunity for the bank, since if a good treatment and a good benefits are given to the client, they will recommend the bank to their children to start their banking life, which will attract new younger customers. Most of the potential clients do not want to buy a real estate because they probably already own a house or do not see the great benefits that this investment will bring to them. That is why it is important to make the benefits known to the clients to promote the purchases of real estate. Again, the average monthly savings of the potential clients surveyed is quite similar to that of the bank real clients. Therefore, it will be not so much a problem to create new savings plans, although it is necessary to persuade clients to increase their money saved. Based on the report, it can be seen that the most potential clients use only two bank services. So again, an area of opportunity is presented for the bank, since it could increase this number by developing innovative financial services and tailor it to the clientele by positioning itself as well as a leader in the sector. Although the monthly savings of potential clients are similar to those of real clients, a reduction in the amount of money saved was seen, so strategies should be devised to increase the level of savings when these potential clients are real clients from the bank. It is also evident that there was a reduction in the average age of potential clients, which went from 35 to 34 years old, which could be an indicator that more and more young people are looking for a bank with great benefits and are willing to save at a bank that offers good interest rates and excellent customer service. We hope that with these important insights detected, it will be much easier for the bank to identify areas of opportunity as well as strengthen the expansion plan and make modifications if necessary. Thank you.